some chariots coming out. I don't know what's going on here, but I would love to cut off this city. Too bad he rushed something here, so it went down to population 1 again.
True glory consists in doing what deserves to be written, in writing what deserves to be read.
Spearmen coming up, and my defense against it is one turn too late. He's out of position also. Right. Can this place grow? It shouldn't grow. Oh, we could rush the horse archer next turn. The only thing I'm weak against is, well, nothing actually. There's three MP in there, good against the spearmen, and the horses are relatively strong against all the other guys. Ooh, that was loud. So I lost one worker there, but for that he moved out position. Okay, so how did this go? He attacked, and I only lost the worker. I think four units attacked. Looking good. Okay, lost one horse archer there. Okay, only an X-Man really defending against ponies. So the rest I can clean up. There you go, and we have a general. So I think this whole attack didn't cost us so much units so far. Very manageable so far, I think. Can we trade resources? No, but we could try to go for the alphabet. Okay, he has horse archers, which is terrible for him because I'm building quite a lot of impi. He really shouldn't build any horse archers. Okay, we might want to build another impi instead of monument here. Putting up all the roads. Jaguars, so he's probably moving in here. I cannot really attack against Jaguars on the forest, but he cannot attack either. Yeah, go ahead, suicide. Be my guest. Be my guest. Next turn. It was really, really loud again. I lost an Impi and he lost everything else. Can I attack that? Not really. I have not a single resource, ocean resource, so I don't really care. Water resource, I don't really care about his galley. I'm looking to make this a healer.
Words have the power to both destroy and heal. When words are both true and kind, give a man a fish, and you feed him for a day. Teach a man to fish, and you feed him for a lifetime.
Giallo. He's going to get world offense with horseback riding. Okay, and next turn we can pillage some and maybe make peace with this guy. He doesn't have alphabet. Let's check if let's check what happens there. It would be nice to get a city with Hinduism. Should we go on? And that's just free kill for me. Yeah, we can get that. For monument now. Okay, let's see the front. Two spearmen. That's more than I prefer. Still have the tech. You look at that, no, my. would hit was incredibly lucky. Do I have? Yes. There's already a road there. Already a road there. No buildings whatsoever. Feudalism. How far is he from feudalism? Okay, no monarch yet. It's a good sign. Extra aggressive here, going for a second attack on a duty. AI. It's a bold strategy. Let's see if it pays off. He traded, I think, for horseback riding. At least he cannot bribe people on us. Should we go for the big tech or maybe aesthetics for trade fodder? Who am I going to trade with after I attack everyone? Asking the big questions. Who are you? No mathematics. But iron working.
You should hammer your iron when it is glowing hot.
Well, let's see what we're made of, right? Just looking at how far he's from construction and monarch feudalism. Those are the two military techs I'm afraid of. And he expanded in culture. Where do we get pushed? Okay, that's far. That's fine. Okay. I don't need a scout anymore. Well, at least they both got damaged a little bit. The archer didn't. That swordsman is killing me. That swordsman is killing me. Cannot reinforce fast enough. The defenders will heal up. They'll get more units there. Sound good. Lost 3 units. Yeah, it's game. I thought that would be an easy first city to get, and then afterwards I'll get bogged down. I didn't expect to not get that city. I mean, it had 4 defenders, and I was attacking with like, I don't know, 10 units. And I'm losing this city too. Well, yeah, 60% defense. It's too much. There you go. That was a good try with the Zulus. We might have gone another direction, and after we got this city, stayed in our place, build up some units, and go against the Aztecs again. That might have been much better. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, because they had this. Oh, come on. They had all this place here, like I had this city. If I get the, after I get the capital, I could have gone for the coastal cities later. There was a lot of, I would have gotten a lot of area, but from the Aztecs. Well, there you go, that was a good try.